Welcome to the world's greatest 2 minutes in robotics.
The 2019-2020 game, VEX Robotics Competition, Tower Takeover.
Tower Takeover is played on a 12-foot by 12-foot field by two alliances, one red and one blue, made up of two teams each.
The object of the game is to get more points than the other alliance by scoring cubes in goals and placing cubes in towers.
The VRC Tower Takeover field contains 66 cubes. There are 22 of each color, orange, green, and purple.
In addition, there are 7 towers around the field. 5 of these are neutral, and 2 are specific to your alliance. Alliance towers may only be utilized by robots from that alliance.
There are also 4 goal zones, 2 per alliance, in the corners of the field. Goal zones may only be utilized by robots from that alliance.
Cubes are 5.5 inches across, or 139.7 millimeters, and are worth at least 1 point when scored in a goal zone. However, the exact value of each cube is determined by how many cubes of that specific color have been placed in towers.
All cubes start with a base value of 1 point. Then, each additional cube of that color that has been placed in a tower increases the point value of that color's scored cubes by 1 point. This means that although cubes in towers are not worth any points by themselves, the value of scored cubes in goal zones may change throughout the match. When cubes are placed in or removed from towers, the new values apply to all cubes. So, the actions of one robot will impact the potential score for both their own alliance and their opponents.
Each match begins with a 15-second autonomous period where robots score on their side of the field without help from their drivers. The alliance that scores more points in the autonomous period is awarded with 6 bonus points, added to the final score at the end of the match. The alliance who wins this autonomous bonus is also awarded 2 purple cubes, which may be introduced at any time during the driver control period.
The 1 minute, 45 second driver control period begins once the autonomous bonus winner has been determined. At the end of the driver control period, after all objects and robots have come to rest, the match will be scored to determine the winning alliance. Remember, even though potential point values may be changing throughout the match, VRC games are not scored until the driver control period has ended. Official rules and game information for VEX Robotics Competition Tower Takeover can be found at roboticseducation.org or vexrobotics.com.
To register a team, find events near you, or ask a question on the official Q&A, please visit roboticseducation.com. Best of luck and have a great 2019-2020 season.